Sorry, there's no way to get up to the raptor pen until the new generator gets unpacked and built.
Hi there, it's me, Mr. DNA, and I'm here to help you.
You have to kickstart it with your stun rod. By the way, whatever you do, don't try licking the ends of these things.
Eesh.
I want tasers on full charge.
Come on, who tore up the cage track? I tell you, that raptor ain't budging until it gets fixed.
So, do you know what we do if the raptor escapes? Oh, so there's a proper plan. Huh, I was just gonna push you over to distract it and then run.
Thank you.
I have a bit of advice that might help.
Cage ladder's jammed. Somebody punch in the security code again, will ya?
Good luck. I can't figure that panel out at all.
Joffrey, raise the gate.
Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something. Huh? Ugh, all I keep finding are old coins.
What? Really? Oh! I can feel it. There's a raptor right under here. Yep, I am bang on target. I just gotta keep digging for a couple of more minutes. Just a little further. Oh, come on. It was there? It was so close.
Velociraptor?
Yeah, it's good shape, too.
I want partial credit for that thing. It's basically mine.
Ugh!
something glued in there? Come on! Boom! Phew! I'll be extinct by the time I get this thing out. A jackhammer? Oh, now we're talking. I promise I'll be careful. That might need some assembly.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
One day I forget to bring scissors. Oh, come on, who tied this rope? What is it, a reef knot?
It's always a pleasure to be of assistance.
Remember, Dr. Settler and Grant want us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil.
Just bringing a sandblaster.
A 6-inch retractable claw, like a razor, on the middle toe.
Dr. Grant! Dr. Ellie! We're ready to try again.
I hate computers.
Feelings mutual.
I give up. You give it a try. Be careful. That rope's holding up, some, you know, what's it called? No, it's on the tip of my tongue. Hang on. I'll get in a second. Delicate equipment. That's it. It was holding up a bunch of delicate equipment. Sorry. Ooh.
I found a perfectly preserved Compsognathus thigh.
Really? No. That's mine. I had chicken legs for lunch.
Okay, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one, and handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars. That should stop it from leaning over. I'm going around in circles all the time. That's great. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Shoot the radar into the ground and the bone bounces the image back. This program is incredible. Two more years, and we won't have to dig anymore.
There's fun in that.
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Thank you.
do you think you are? John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
Will you two, dig up dinosaur?
Well...
try to.
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.
Sirs, madam, welcome to Jurassic Park. You'll find a vehicle you can take to the visitor center on the road over there.
Thank you for choosing Jurassic World. Feel free to take the transport to the main holiday complex.
Spares, get them from storage, not from one of the control panels.
Let's get something straight, John. Your investors, whom I represent, are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced. I'll shut you down, John.
Alan, this species of Veriformin's been extinct since the Cretaceous period. I mean, this thing isn't one of these things.
T-Rex is 32 miles an hour.
T-Rex?
Mm-hmm.
You said you've got a T-Rex?
Uh-huh. Say again. You have a T-Rex.
Dr. Grant. My dear Dr. Zat. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
How'd you do this? I'll show you.
spiders and whatnots. Which is fine by me, because they've only got herbivores on this side of it.